For this problem, let's solve the linear equation. We have 7 times the quantity x minus 2 equals 4 times the quantity x plus 1 minus 21. So first we'll distribute, and we have 7x minus 14 is equal to 4x plus 4 minus 21. Now we'll go ahead and on the right-hand side we'll combine the like terms of those two constants. So we have 7x minus 14 is equal to 4x plus 4 minus 21 gives us minus 17. Let's put the x terms on the left-hand side, so we'll do that by subtracting 4x from both sides. We have 7x minus 14 minus 4x is equal to 4x minus 17, again, minus 4x. On the left-hand side, 7x minus 4x gives us 3x, and we have minus 14, is equal to, on the right-hand side, we just have negative 17, since the 4x minus 4x adds to 0. Next, we're going to add 14 to both sides of this equation, and we'll have 3x minus 14 plus 14 is equal to negative 17 plus 14. On the left-hand side, we'll just have 3x. The minus 14 plus 14 adds to 0, equals, on the right-hand side, negative 17 plus 14 is negative 3. The last step is to divide both sides by 3, and we get our solution that x is equal to negative 1.